airport. Lindy flies again. The colonel prepares to take off on a tour of inspection to determine the possibilities of night air service from coast to coast. Accompanied by Mrs. Lindbergh, he will stop at 15 ports on his cross-country tour and make a thorough examination of equipment at each. After packing the family baggage, he bids farewell to a few business acquaintances, starts the propeller, and is away. Good luck, Lindy, and may your trip be a successful one. Lawrence, Massachusetts.